Hello everyone, how are you? Hope all is well. Okay, so today I am going to discuss your chapter 2, the mouse tail and Aesop's fable. Okay, so take out your English book and take out page number 23. Okay, so the mouse tail and Aesop's fable. Now it is an interesting story of Aesop. Okay, so who was Aesop? So Aesop was a writer who wrote many stories about animals that ended with a moral lesson. Okay, so it is a fable. What is fable? So fable is a short story with a moral lesson for all. Okay, so now let us go through the story. Okay, so take out page number 24. Okay, in the first paragraph we find that one day a town mouse came to visit his cousin who lived under a hedge in the countryside. Okay, now countryside means rural area or villages. Okay, so to see him, the brown country mouse did everything he could to look after his town cousin. Okay, he gave him the best piece of grass to sleep on, the tastiest nest, and vegetables to eat. The brown country mouse did everything he could to look after his town cousin. Okay, but the town cousin found the food very bad and life boring. Okay, then the town mouse proudly invite the countryside mouse to the town. Okay, then they went to the town. In the town, they entered a large town house where food was spread out like a feast for a king. The brown mouse could not believe his eyes when he saw the dining table because he had never seen so much food. Okay? Then when they were taking small bites, at that time the door opened and in came a man. The man came closer and took an apple and left the room. The country mouse was too frightened. He was too scared, too frightened to eat. That moment, already the brown country mouse already frightened it. So that time also, a large cat had woken up, which was in the corner. Okay, so the cat padded across to the table and attacked suddenly to the mice. Okay, they were very frightened and dive into a mouse hole. Okay, at last the country mouse said to the town mouse that was not the idea of fun. No? So he went back to the country side where he realized that his countryside was very comfortable and peaceful place. Okay, so at the end we can say that a simple, quiet life is much better than a risk but dangerous life. No? Because the mice faced in the town a dangerous life. Okay, so at the end we can say that a simple quiet life is much better than a risk but dangerous life. Okay, so this is the moral of the story also. Okay, hope you have understood the story. Okay, any confusion you can ask me. Okay dear, so bye bye for today, and write today write word meaning and opposite meaning also. Okay, this is the today's homework. Okay, bye.